It's the battle of the centuries.
Yeah, I think Patrick is probably undefeated also. So right now, I think the two leaders are Patrick and Rez. And they haven't played yet, so it's going to be interesting to see if they all end up fighting for the top spot in the end. A small life lead, but he got EX dive kick and Patrick didn't finish the combo. Tenshi with the meaty strongs. Going for some mix-ups. Interesting choice of anti-air there. Is he gonna do it? EX Hayate? Wow. Patrick took a deep breath after that one, after getting a boot to the leg. Tenshi's doing a good job of staying mobile so he doesn't get locked down by Cammy. Makoto could apply similar pressure to Cammy with her axe kick. And blows up throws and backdashes just like Cammy does. Cammy strike. Looks like Patrick is building the momentum now. Keeping the pressure going. Nice combo. That was probably max damage for that situation. Get one in rounds. Going into the third round with about the same amount of meter. We're both just kind of still feeling each other out. But Patrick looks like he's starting to get more comfortable. He had about a 40% life lead right now. Wow, Tenshi went balls to the wall. Nice shadow carry to drop the combo though. Even. Really ballsy command grab right there. Patrick on the rope right now with Black's neck mixed up. Even. Oh my god. EX cannon strike for the win. I saw there is a man, one knockdown and it just turned the tide for Cammy. That was a really good 2-1-1 with Far standing strong. Beats a lot of pokes from Far. Patrick getting a little taste of his own medicine, getting his throws blown up. That dive kick is too strong. It looks like Patrick really has the momentum right now. Tenshi needs to do something to slow it down. She can't get grabbed out of that because she's considered airborne while she's doing spiral arrow. Looks like it might be a perfect. Alright, Patrick up 2-0. Going into the third game with a lot of momentum. Let's see if Tenshi decides to go with Makoto third game. I don't think he'll stick with Makoto if he loses this one. So this is a very crucial game right now. Patrick putting a lot of pressure with meaty cannon blades. And dive kicks.
Pick up the pace.
He's looking a little flustered, but he's trying to get back in there. And it can get really bad once that back throw happens. even better anti-air from Patrick. He let go of the, he let it go a little too early and got hit. Nice punish. Kenshi on the rope now. He needs to land that ultra if he wants to win. And it's not going to be easy, but it's probably going to be the only way he can win, because Makoto doesn't really have good ways to chip, and it's going to be hard baiting anything. Really nice way to land that ultra. That might just be the momentum changer. Alright, can you guys hear me now? Alright, so the mic is fine. Okay. Oh, EX Dive just saved the day again. So Patrick going up 3-0. I predict he's going to switch to Rufus at this point because that was pretty rough. And he wasn't able to turn the tide. He couldn't reverse any of the momentum.
The battle has begun.
He's sticking to his guns. Good decision, but nice anti-air cannon spike. Pressure with Cameron really, really strong now.
And the battle continues. Fight!
He knows how to overwhelm the opponent really well. Cameron has a lot to do with that, but he has a good understanding of how to use all her tools. Kenshi was a reset attempt, but I think he respected Cammy and wake up a little too much and backed off and got back to him for it. Got her back in the corner. Alright, this is a chance for Kenshi now. Let's see what he decides to do. He just needs a little bit of, just one touch. Any hit will do it. He got knocked down, now he has to guess. Can he get the hit? Can he get the hit? Oh, this is so rough. Nice.
This is the last round. Fight!
Kenshi's like, he's trying. He's putting in the work, but it's a little overwhelming once you get knocked down. You have to really defend really hard and target Makoto. She doesn't have a lot of options that can deal with Cammy effectively. Really nice low forward into low short to the Kayate. Wow, standing short from Cammy stops at the Kayate. Cammy with about a 25% life lead. Trying to get something going. Flustered by the EX dash kicks. It's not really letting him play footsies, so. He's gonna go to Rufus, and now he has to win 5 straight Rufus.
Fists will fly at this location. The battle has begun. Fight!
Patrick is pretty good in this match, so I think he'll might be a clean spot throw. Not that she's not a good player, but I don't think he's gonna be able to kick down Patrick Stan out there. It's a pretty bad match. She's not holding his ground right now, though. She went with the unconventional ender that saved him from Cammy's hit. Oh, this might just be the answer, you know, fight dive kicks, you know? Oh, dropping his combo. Nice entire kind of fight. Board. Rufus the answer? Will he be able to reverse?
Rufus wins! Let's get started! Fight!
That was a nice cross tech, cross pierce from the BB. She's pressuring. Point. Really not to make a statement. Looks like Patrick is starting to catch on. Really trying to overwhelm him with Rupert. Going for a lot of standing around houses. Getting the ultra.
What will happen now? Fight!
Oh, actually didn't go over that time. Really good pressure from Shinji right now. He's got a commanding lead. All he gotta do is hold on to this lead. Big combo from Patrick. Nice tech. Ah, oh, Dizzy. Raw Ultra. This would be the end of our hero. Alright, Shinji on the ropes now. Last round. He has to win this or he's out. Or he loses after 5-1. Nice anti-air kind of fight. Oh, yeah, he has to fight. So hard to deal with. Patrick with a commanding lead right now. He has about a 66 lead. Might have been even up now with standing on house. Pretty close. He only has about a 15% lead. So as long as Tenshi can stay alive with Rufus right now, he can live to fight another day. Nice sweep. Get the knockdown going. Being alive with Rufus. Score is 4-2 right now. In Patrick's favor. He's going into the third game with a lot of momentum now. This is a crucial game because if Tenshi wins, it's only going to be 4-3. Nice fake cross-up dive kick. I predict that Patrick might go a little bit crazier just because since he's kind of going on a momentum train right now, so Patrick has to stop the momentum. So he's trying to start doing some more DPs, you know, going a little crazier. Yep. This is actually good. I think she just gotta be a little bit more aware of when to hit the brakes, and she'll be able to stay alive. Because Patrick kind of knows that since she's like playing with his heart right now, and got a weird whiff from Rufus. His close field just whiffing on Cammy, so I don't. Really nice confirm from Tenshi's Rufus. Really good job of staying alive. Alright. Going into the third round, Patrick has a lot of meter. That's a lot of EX cannon strikes that he had to bait out successfully. So let's see if he's able to live. Nice EX Messiah kick. With about a 20% life lead. I think she's putting incredible pressure on Cammy in the corner. Oh my god. He doesn't survive this mix-up, he's lost.
Oh!
Oh my god, 4-3 Tenshi. Incredible clutch EX next strike. That was amazing. Tenshi staying alive, Rufus. Tenshi showing he's not free. A lot of momentum now. You can see it. He's really confident now. He got the stun and everything. Now Patrick is the one looking like he doesn't know what he's doing now. Nice spiral arrow. Tenshi is feeling it right now. That's momentum. He is feeling it.
And the battle continues. Fight!
Nice. He is hitting all his dodge kicks. He's hitting his combos. Even though he's not getting all the damage on the EX Messiah, but at least he's getting him off sometimes, knocking him down. You know what I mean? Nice touch. Nice. Survivors. That's a survivor. Last round for Tenshi. Again, he's on the ropes. He has to stay alive if he wants to win. He wins it, he'll tie it up, and it'll go down to a last game. Patrick with a small lead. Now he's extending that lead with some really good anti-air cannon strikes. Ooh, he got about a 60% lead right now. Not looking good for our hero. Oh, we got about a 80% lead. Ooh, wow. Patrick takes his 5-3. You wonder if he would have picked Rufus sooner, he probably could have won.